In this video, I will show you how to shoulder shimmy. My name is Goldminka. I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher. And here on my YouTube channel, you will get burlesque dancing and tutorial videos. And the goal of my channel is making you feel beautiful by discovering your inner sensual Venus. Yes, and if you're interested in this, please consider to subscribe here to my channel and also press this little bell here so you will also get a notification every time I publish a video. Yes, and this video is about one of the most common, one of the most famous and one of my most favorite movements in burlesque. It's the shoulder shimmy. Yes, and in this video, we will build it up step by step. And yes, we will start very slow to very fast. So let's get right into the video. At first, we will build up our comfortable posture. This means our feet are hip broad apart. The knees are lightly bended. The hip always points to the front. And all your muscles here are relaxed. So really, yes, if you want, you can inhale and exhale 3 times very consciously and really relax all your muscles here. Your upper body is very proud. Your rib cage always open, so don't fall forward. And yes, so really, keep your upper body up, your ribcage open, and your shoulders, you can roll them again 3 times and then you put them back down into your pockets. Your neck is long and your head very proud. Imagine you have got a crown on your head. So now, as we have our comfortable posture, we will build up the movement very, very slow, step by step. So the shoulder shimmy actually is a rotation with your rib cage around your spine. So when doing a shoulder shimmy, you actually rotate your rib cage. So this is a very big, this is a movement very big and very slow. But this is the basic move of the shoulder shimmy. It's actually a rotation of the rib cage. And when we build this movement up, so when we rotate faster, the movement will get smaller. And this finally is the shoulder shimmy. And what we learn here in this video now is getting from very, very slow to very, very fast, so the shoulder shimmy move. So we will start with a nice little warm up, and this warm up will just be this. So we just, yes, swing our upper body from side to side, and yes, you can, yes, get into your body and feel how it feels. Don't pull your arms too much, just let them hang and they will just move because your upper body is doing this rotation. But this movement is not initiated by pulling your arms. It's your upper body that rotates and your arms are just following. So just get comfortable with this move. And yes, so this is a nice little warm up. And now let's start with step number one. So as the shoulder shimmy is a rotation with the ribcage around your spine, we will start rotating now. This means we will bring our right shoulder to the front, and now automatically the left shoulder goes back. So right shoulder front, left shoulder back, and it's really the whole rib cage that rotates. You can imagine you have got a lamp here between your chest or on your chest bone, and now this lamp is shining to the diagonal of the room. So now we got this, and now to the other side. So left shoulder front, right shoulder automatically goes back, and our lamp here is shining to this diagonal of the room. And this we will repeat now several times. You bring one shoulder front, the other shoulder automatically goes back, and the lamp between your chest is shining from one diagonal to the other. Keep breathing, and yes, maybe you will feel all the muscles around your spine, and you will maybe get aware of muscles you never thought you had them. And yes, you can put your hands here like me to the shoulders. This helps you to get a little bit more aware of this whole rotation. Or if you want, you can also let your arms hang. Be careful, always stay in the middle of this movement. Don't get out of the center, so you always stay centered. And so don't do, yes, like this. Stay centered and rotate around your spine. And be careful, don't fall forward while rotating. Your ribcage is always open, your shoulders always hang down, and you, yes, bring one shoulder front, the other shoulder back. Step two. We do exactly the same. This means again we rotate with our ribcage around our spine, but now our hip is pointing to the front. So now we really concentrate that your hip does not move anymore but points towards the front. You can imagine you have got two lamps here and now they are shining towards the front. Again, we rotate with our right shoulder to the front, the left shoulder goes back, and left shoulder front, right shoulder goes back. You will feel that the movement, the rotation is a little bit smaller now because your hip is pointing to the front. This automatically makes the movement smaller. The rotation is not as big as it used to be before. So just rotate from side to side, breathe deep, relax all your muscles, and yes, so really get into the movement, get comfortable with this move, stay in the middle of the move, don't fall forward. And you can repeat every step as long as you want, as long as you really feel comfortable with the whole move. Now step number three. Again, we will rotate and do exactly the same. And now we also look to the front. This means our hip is pointing to the front, we look to the front, and our rib cage will rotate. So right shoulder front, left shoulder back, left shoulder front, right shoulder back. And with this, again, the movement will get smaller again because we look to the front, our hip is pointing to the front, the movement, yes, will be smaller now. And you will again really feel all your muscles around your spine and your inner rib cage. Don't forget breathing, really breathe in, breathe out, and really get comfortable with this move. This is already a slow motion shoulder shimmy. And again, practice it as long as you want and as long as you feel comfortable with the move. Really concentrate on the rotation so you don't pull your arms. This movement does not come out of your arms. So your arms are just hanging and they are doing nothing. The whole work really comes from your inner muscles, because your inner muscles rotate your rib cage. And now bring your arms in front of you like this. You can really imagine you put them onto some clouds. Your shoulders are still down, so not like this, but really relaxed and down. And again, now we will rotate from side to side. Left shoulder, right, left, right, left. The movement now gets smaller again, because now our arms are lifted like this. And we speed it up. And speed up a little more. And speed up again and do it very, very fast. And this is the shoulder shimmy. So the shoulder shimmy is nothing else than this rotation we have practiced now. And yes, so it's a really funny movement. I really love this movement. And if you love the movement as much as I do, please give me a thumb up. Okay. So this movement, when we rotate very fast, will again get smaller. So this is a very mini small rotation now with the ribcage around our spine. This is the shoulder shimmy. Now we can rotate with the whole thing to the right side or to the left side. And again to, no, this is for me, it's left, for you it's right. Left. Okay, so if you want, you can relax a little bit. And there are two big mistakes I really want you to avoid. So the first mistake is that you really keep your hands under tension and do some fists like this. So this, when you do like this, when you really are under tension, you do a fist, and yes, this is not nice, this does not look nice, your everything, your arm here, your face, everything will be under tension. And when everything is under tension, it's not easy to rotate and do the shimmy. So just relax your hands, your arms, you can shake and rotate them a little bit. Okay, then relax, shake, and then again, put your hands onto some nice little clouds here. Imagine you have a magic stick that you're holding, and then you just do the nice shoulder shimmy. Remember, stay in the middle of the move. Don't fall forward or don't get out of the center of the move. And the second big mistake I want you to avoid is this. So sometimes I've also seen this in my lessons. So when you pull your arms, like I show you here, this does not help you to get the shoulder shimmy move. So this is not the rotation we want to have. So this does not help you at all. Remember, bring your arms onto the clouds and rotate your ribcage from side to side. And yes, really take your time, practice it slow. Only when you are able to do a movement very, very slow, it will look good when you do it fast. So really take as much time as you want until you get really comfortable with this rotation. And the shoulder shimmy is also a perfect move for practicing while sitting. So you don't even need to stand up. You can just practice the shoulder shimmy while sitting on a chair, sitting on a sofa, or even on a meditation pillow. Yes, and this, with this sitting, you even practice it more efficient, because then your hip automatically stays still. So you just do this rotation in your upper body. your hip stays still, and yes, so this is really perfect for practicing the shoulder shimmy while sitting. And yes, so that's nearly the end of the video. If you liked the video, please subscribe to my channel, and you can also let me know always let me know your video wishes down below in the comments. And you can also follow me on Instagram. And if you already do follow me on Instagram, I have created a new Instagram account. So yes, if you're following me already, it will be blah blah blah, I cannot talk anymore. So if you're already following me on Instagram, it will probably be my old account. So type again into Instagram Goldminka. So now my account's name is How to Burlesque with Goldminka. And there I will also publish mini tutorials several times a week. So yes, that's the end for this video. Thank you for watching, and here on the side you can watch my other burlesque dancing tutorials. And see you next time. Bye.